Malaysia is going through its National Digital Transformation Program, and the Digital Malaysia Initiative, or the DM, is aimed to bring the country into the next digital era, where the use of pervasive and ubiquitous technology, Internet of Things, cloud technology, and big data in line with global digital economy. Malaysia will become a developed nation by 2020, just 6 years from now. If you look at just at the development of per capita income expected, which is about $15,000 per household, we would have no problems. We are already three-quarter way to that journey. But if we look at other developments, particularly ICT, knowledge and industry, national unity, and various other problems, we certainly have to move very fast. Particularly in ICT, in comparison to our eastern counterparts such as Taiwan, Japan and Korea. Malaysia's ICT industry contribution to the GDP is only 10.7%, whilst Japan, Taiwan and Korea is between 25% and 30% respectively. Thus, this memorandum of understanding between AgaZon Sdn Bhd and University Kebangsaan Malaysia is indeed timely. The initial collaboration expected after signing of this MOU is to conduct a collaborative research on big data. Big data, as we know, is a term used to describe the exponential growth of both structured and unstructured data that may be as important to business and society as the World Wide Web was, has become for over the decades. The signing of MOU today provides a platform for both staff and fellows of the two institutions respectively to enhance collaborative efforts in achieving the following objectives: to conduct research on local and global issues and ideas pertaining to big data analytics and big data intelligence, including sentiment analysis on the country's general election through the formation of the Centre for Big Data, which could be later upgraded to a national level with involvement of other national stakeholders. Two is to identify problems as well as challenges related to the fields mentioned and determine strategies to overcome these problems. Is to collaborate in terms of IP creation, intellectual property that we could both share based on the research conducted through the master's and PhD programs and other specialized programs that we could hold together.